Being an Hindu priest, I thought it's a very pride myself. I'm a priest like that, I thought. But after, you know, I realize it's not it's a cheating people, not like that. No, it's really I discourage myself. In my sister life also, she's also affected by evil spirit. That Naga snake spirit will come. She will dance in the temple like a snake. Pujas, we will call all the evil spirit. No, she will talk to the spirit. Those who are it's not really, the spirit will come and talk to her, do some things, you know. Before accepting Christ, we used to walk on the fire. Also, in the knife, without a chapel, we'll walk in the knife also. So nothing happened. We thought the Hindu God is a powerful God. So we are walking on the fire. We are doing all kinds of so like miracle things we are doing. So through us also some evil spirit went. So we thought so it's a real powerful God. Praise the Lord. This is Jiva from India. So southern part of India is Chennai city, southern city. So I am a Hindu background. I was a Hindu born in Hindu. So I have father, mother, one sister, younger sister. So in my lifetime, my childhood, I grown up in the temple called Snake God, Naga temple. So I used to worship that Naga temple. I used to clean that temple regularly the day, every Fridays. We are the special day for Friday, so we used to sweep the temple, we'll clean the idols. So as a like priest, I did all the works. So I used to pray, just some do some witchcraft. I'll do the people because I'm a priest in the temple. So I used to do some mandras. I'll make some witchcraft through lemon, some things. No, I just give to the people. I thought the Naga snake god is a big god. He created the universe. He created us. He's the powerful god, I thought. So I very desired to work for that god. So when I was 16 years old, I going to the 10th standard, 1995, year of 95. So that time, that was a tuition center for study purpose. I used to go the tuition center. It's a Christian tuition center. First time I'm entering the Christian place, Christian tuition center. I have little scared in my life. The reason is I heard about Christian people. They will take photos, they will send to foreign, they will get some money, they will do all kinds of things, they will make witchcraft, and Christian God is a foreign God. Little bit I scared about, but somehow I don't have any source to go tuition center, so there are only tuition center near to our house. So that's the reason I used to go there. After when I enter the tuition center, they share about the love of God. Before taking class, they'll share the word of God about Christ, about life and everything. You know, it's really new to me, new experience to me, because our God, Nagadevata, and somehow we are crows of God in Tamil Nadu. So I trust that God. I depend on God. That God, I thought that God only created universe, but these people talking about new God, about Christianity and everything. So I thought, oh, they're making conversions going on. So I'm little scared. And regularly when I'm going to tuition center, I'll go to the snake god, I'll go to that Naga temple. I'll 101 times I'll round it the temple, and I pray myself, God help me, Nagas help me. So I'm going to the Christian place. So they will not convert from, they will not make anything. I'm trusting you, I depend on you. Like that I prayed to the Naga god. But I went to the tuition center. But the Bible verse, the teachers especially, they're talking about the Bible, the words. The Bible verse is talking to me, especially personally. Something in my life which is I'm lacking, through that word I got it, that real happiness, joy from the word of God speaking to me, you know. So really it's amazing things. I surrender my life to God. I just one day a small gathering, I committed my life. Lord, if you are a real God, you come and stay in my heart, change my life. I surrender totally my life. So I just that's how I prayed. I came back to home, but some of my friends told to my mommy and family members, Jiva is totally changed to Christianity. So everyone scared, everyone afraid. And my mummy said, you are not worthy to do all the pujas work in the temple, so you are accept a foreign god, so don't come my house. Jesus will give you food, Jesus will give you clothes, go out from my house. She said like that. I said, mommy, no, not ma, like that, not like that. Just I went to a prayer meeting, so that's how I said. But she said, you have to go to do 101 times, you have to round it the temple, do some pujas, mandras, some do witchcraft rims. She forced me to do some things. But somehow God gave me the grace not to face the things. I went to that Nagadara temple. Inside I'm praising Jesus, 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 praising. I said inside my heart. Outside I'm rounding that Naga Hindu temple 101 times. And the senior leader and some people, they came and asked me, how much money you got, you changed Christianity, and who those people, you tell me, I'll also want to change. Like that, they are asking unnecessary questions. And finally, one Hindu against the Christian against people, some leaders, they came and brought me one Bible. And Jiva, you are telling Jesus, Jesus, Jesus himself crying on the cross, why Lord, you have forsaken me, if you trust that Jesus, how he will help you. So he himself crying on the cross. So Jesus is not real God, our God is a real God. See, our God is a snake God. Snake is really inside living in the temple. So you know the things, everything. You leave Jesus Christ and everything. Come to our religion, come to our, do our puja work. We will support you, we will do all the kinds of, all help to you. Like that they said. I said, no, okay sir, but in my heart I tasted the real, the love of God, I tasted the Bible, the word, living word speaking to me personally. So I really accept my life, no, I surrender the only life, whatever the problem, whatever the things, I will surrender to the true God. So I thought I will live for Jesus Christ. I surrendered my life. So I studied my 10th standard after plus 2. My graduate I finished. BA, MA I finished. So day by day my life was changed. I started reading Bible. I going to church regularly. I took baptism and I got anointing also. So God used me in many ways. Yeah, after college finished, evening time we'll go to the market and some main roads, now we'll give the tracks to the people. And some churches I used to go, the part time I started ministry, I'm sharing my testimony, singing songs in the churches. So God did many miracles, many things happening. So this all news came to my family members, came to know my family members. They said, oh, it's totally changed your Christianity, you forgot our religion, you left our religions. So we need to do something to Jiva. So they brought me some this much bag, big bags, no? Lemon, some ideas, small ideas. They made some powerful witchcrafts through one senior guru. My mommy given monies to make some witchcraft and they brought everything in my house. When I slept 10 o'clock means midnight, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, she will keep inside my pillow. To the head is changed, you know, so brainwash somebody, I accept Christ. So that reason she used to keep my pillow. So what happened, one day I just put my bed sheet, I'm sleeping. Something, my mother sitting nearby my pillow, she's without knowing me, she's keeping some bags inside. I know my mommy is sitting near to me and she went to that room. And I took that bag, no, all the witchcraft, some devil powers is inside, so it's something's there. So I took my hand, I prayed, God, I know you are a real God, you save my life, you save my mommy life also, save my family members, I am trusting you, nothing will happen, you protect me, you save my life. So I surrendered totally, I kept my pillow inside, I slept well, no dream, no bad dream, nothing, no devil problems, nothing. So by God's grace, God protected me. So daily she used to do like this. After that, when I go to the bathing time, no, she will mix some powders. We'll call that some pujas powders, no. Somehow she think if you Jiva touch that things, he will forget the foreign Jesus, everything. He will come to our religions. Like that, she mix it with the water. When I eat food lunch time or dinner time, she will mix that some mandaras, witchcraft items, she will mix in the food. She will give to me. I'll whenever I know I'll eat the food, I'll just start to pray, God, you bless this food, sanctify, and protect me. So I'll just pray and I'll have good food. So nice time we had and everything is going on well. But I started to pray for mommy. So because she is very desire for Nagadevata, because you know she will dance in the temple. When you are Hindu, no, we and my mommy, myself, everyone, no, we'll walk on the fire. No, the coil fire is the literal fire, without chapel, without nothing. We'll put whole body without. We'll have chandan. We'll pour in the body chandan. We'll say something Hindu god's name. We'll say we'll walk on the fire. Nothing will happen. I thought it's a snake god is a powerful god, but after. Come to Christ, I really tasted the true God, His love and the peace, real peace, I got it. So I surrendered totally. So I'm praying for mommy, God, you have to save her life. One day what happened, we used to worship that Naga snake god. So what happened, inside snake, inside the temple, the really the king cobra, 8 feet cobra, inside snake, it lives inside the temple. What happened, we used to, every Friday, myself, personally, I used to pour milk, we'll bring the egg, the snake will come and eat, drink, no? We thought, oh, Nagadeva is a very, very nice god, so he is coming and what are the things we'll giving, like that we thought. Finally, I used to pray for my mommy. One day what happened, she is cooking in the kitchen. Suddenly she fell down on the ground, she was dancing like snake, it's moving here and there, like dance, no, it's not by leg, she's dancing here and there on the room. So I thought, what happened, but she's just like some sound, noise, like snake, she is giving noise, and identify something happening to mommy. I call my neighbors, they come and say these things, and they all find out the Naga spirit came upon her. So Nagadevata came. I said, why Nagadevata came? She is cooking in the kitchen, what reason the god came, Naga god came? And everyone said something happened to her mommy, asking everyone, why god, why you came, Naga god, why you came here? My mommy is saying, just I came out, I fell down inside the pit, please help me to come up. The words she is repeating again and again. I just came out from the temple, I fell down on the pit, it's a deep pit, it's a 10 feet pit. That snake, she is telling, I fell down on the pit, so please help me come up. Mommy is not telling, the spirit inside that Naga god, you know, she is himself telling, I fell down on the pit, please help me to come up. At that time, I really realized, so I thought that Jesus, Naga God is a powerful God. She created the whole universe and everything He made by through His hands. I thought like that. But Naga God Himself telling, please help me to come up, do something. Like that she is telling. That time I realized, oh, there is like cheating, no? So I just realized, so there is a living God, a true God, is a Jesus Christ, a King of Kings, is a powerful God. I just surrendered my life. I started praying, God, if you please deliver from that evil spirit from my mommy body. Just I prayed like that. And finally, what happened, people coming and roaming here and there, they find out the snake, it's away from half kilometer from our house. So the pit, the snake is fell down inside the pit, a small drainage, it fell down inside the pit, so it's a 10 feet deep pit. What happened, everybody, the whole village people came, this happened, we need to save, this is a temple snake, so we need to save, otherwise in our village no rain, nothing will happen, no good thing will happen, so everybody did something, many things. So they put bucket inside the pit, but the snake is not coming up. Another thing, they put cover, many things they did, but not coming up. Some people, some expert people to catch the snake, those people came, they caught on rope. Through that rope, they caught the snake neck, no? It become tight, they are taking up. My mommy literally, she kept her hand like this, oh, paining, 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 she's crying inside the house. The snake is somewhere, it's happening somewhere, but she inside house, half kilometer distance. So she is keep like this hand and she is telling, painting, painting. And I'm just praying to, I just my say my friends, brother, pastors, like this happened, just pray for us. We need deliverance from that evil spirit. So I said, that snake will die, you know, like that we prayed. Finally, it came up, the snake, they removed from the pit. And the tight rope is very tight, snake is tight. So they want to release, the they made like this, they want to do like this, no, to release the rope. But what happened, the snake head came out and bodies came out, two pieces snake become. So my mommy cried like anything, and she said, oh, you all did like this, you all did, you didn't save me, like that. She himself, no, cried out and fell down inside the fell down the ground, and she the spirit went away. After the people, that snake died, they made a pit again, one small pit. They put some pujas they did to secure themselves. That's why they did. Finally, you know what happened? My mommy got delivered from the evil spirit. That evil spirit went away from my mommy body. She, you know, really thought to think, who is the real God? Who has made everything? Like that she started thinking. Before one New Testament Bible I took my home, no, what happened, she tear that Bible and put petrol on that Bible, he burned it. She said, why you are bringing Bible to in my house? It's not a Christian house, it's a Hindu, so we need to, you need to worship our God only, otherwise you go out from my house, don't come here. Like that she very harshly, very angrily she said. But now she accepted God, she has taken baptism, God delivered from the evil spirit. And my sister, my mommy, father, everyone got touched. So everyone accepted Christ as a personal savior. Now we all together, we are worshipping, we are doing ministry. So myself personally, God did many miracles, because we are very, very much evil spirit with among our, I have grown up with those things, you know, surrounding me. But God somehow delivered from all the evil spirit. So I surrender. So God, if you're real God, you just change my life, help me to come up. Like that I just prayed, I finished my graduate, everything. After in North India, I want to do ministry as a full-time, just I committed my life to do full-time ministry. So God take me to North India, especially one place called Bihar, near to Nepal. So I don't know language Hindi, I know Tamil, so I don't know Hindi language. So when I go, I just say, Yesu Masih aapko pyar karta hai, just one word I used to share, God loves you, like that. I'm giving to the tracks to the people, so people caught me one place. So they beaten up me, they tear my shirt, I'm very shivering my hands. They're asking in Hindi language, where you're coming from, why you're giving tracts, you are changing Christian, like that. They're making a lot of questions. I said, I don't know Hindi, I know Tamil, but again I got some beating, no. So I'm very upset, and really I'm struggle, I'm just started crying. So they put me in the room, dark room, more than 2 hours I'm inside the dark room. I committed my life. I said, God, you only brought me all the from Chennai to Bihar. So if you deliver from these people, I will surrender my life, whole life, to do your ministry as a faithful person. So I'll surrender. So if you deliver, I'll commit my life to do missionary work, especially in North India as well as Nepal. So I surrender my life. So more than 2 hours after they released me, chodo, we'll take her. So finally God delivered from those people. So I stayed in that Bihar. I learned language Hindi. So at present God gave me knowledge to learn more than 8 language in Indian language, regional language. So I can translate, I can read the things. So God little bit, no, teach, he taught me to learn everything. And God take me to Nepal as well as Pakistan, especially Sri Lanka. So God made some country near neighboring countries. So in my life, and So family life also totally changed everything. So whole family accepted Christ. Many people will ask in 2000, no people, 2000 Jesus Christ comes, no, if you convince, tell me to come my house. Like that people criticizing me. But those who are criticized at present, they all coming to us, no, just pray for us, we need your prayer. Like that God made us. So everything, those who are against us, God changed to become a friend. So God did miracle things, wonderful things in our relations, and everybody through our family, they are accepting Christ. Especially God put in a burden to especially India, the perishing souls. So we started a church among the some tribal community people in Ooty, southern part of India. We started a church. So I am running a church at present, as well as we are training the leaders, and we are sending missionaries, especially in North India, Nepal, Bhutan, and Bangladesh, as well as Pakistan. So that mission work I am doing. So we started a mission with the local pastors. So God did wonderful things in my life. So thank you for listening my testimony. So really is a good opportunity to share my testimony. Really, God will bless you. Thank you, sir. So after accepting Christ, I thought, no, I realized the real power in Jesus Christ, no. So when I accept Christ, in front of me, the evil spirit will know, just they will crying and they were running away, no. Before we used to do beating people, doing something, you have to go out from evil. Like that, after accepting Christ, I realize a real powerful God is a Jesus Christ. He is the King of King in this world. Many God, many name, but more than every name, Jesus Christ, the real God. I realized that one. In my life, in my family members, so sometimes my mommy will get evil spirit. So I am praying inside, she will do some angrily, she will throw the verses. Why means the power, the presence came in my house, so she could not stay inside the house because she affected by evil spirit. She will shout sometimes because I used to pray inside a room, so she will surrounding, she will go here and there, she will listen that voice, and prayer time she will do some angrily, she will throw the verses, and she do some like evil spirit, no, because I realized that because the presence, God's presence came here, that's why she could not stay inside the house, she will run away from the house. And I like this. My sister life also, she is also affected by evil spirit, that Naga snake spirit will come. She will dance in the temple like a snake. So whenever I used to read Bible, she will not come too near to me because she will afraid to see, you know, because the spirit is leaving her. That's why she will not come and freely talk to me, because somehow the people are afraid because of that powerful God is with me. That's why they don't want to come to and talk to fellowship with me. Through the practical life, I realized that Jesus Christ, the true God and the living God, is a powerful still. He is doing miracle things, and many miracles, especially in my father life. No, father used to smoke always. Whenever I used to pray, I read Bible. If you see me, means my father think, no, he's a nice person. Friend of him, he will not smoke to me like that. He will give a lot of respect to me. So God totally changed everything. So my whole community, especially my life, family members, everyone now they accept the Christ, the evil spirit, no, they are not coming to us. Really, is God did miracle things. That's all. You start to pray. Whenever I pray, I feel the evil spirit not enter the house. No, like that. Sometimes I'll sleep. Whenever I'll sleep, no, some people holding my neck. So, or suddenly I only feel nobody will not know what's happening. I felt. So, somebody will hear, no, the throat, somebody pushing, and the voice will not come prior time. After I start blood of Jesus, I will say slowly the release. I feel release. So God did many through this thing like this, no, from God delivered from all the evil spirit. So now the whole family accept the Christ as a personal savior. So the only life, our desire is the thing. We will not get this opportunity next generation or next time. So only life God given to us. So in our lifetime, we need to see some changes in our country, India. So that's a goal we have. That's a burden we have. We are looking forward to that. So really, it's a joyful to share with you all those things, especially by God grace. I used to pray, God, take me to the places I want to learn. Especially, I surrender my life as a missionary, where there is, especially India, 21 billion at present population. So I want to do to build a God's kingdom in India, especially North India, Nepal, our neighboring country. So my burden is to start churches, and especially where there is no churches in India. See, many idol worship, many man, literally they'll worship the man, like those people. So I want to establish God's kingdom to in India especially. But we need to establish His kingdom to in our country, India, because Indian people very fearful. They are fearful God, but they don't know real God. So our motive, we need to train the leaders, especially the missionaries. We'll train them, we'll send him to the where there is no churches, no, there is a God's kingdom. We need to establish. This is the thing I'm praying to God, as well as in India, many people, mentally disordered people, many street children, many widows, they don't have hope, no, they are suicide themselves. So many people like these people. So I'm praying to God, God, do something, change those people through me. Something I have to do. I'm praying to really. Exactly.